Look, we scatter this place tonight. Dancers sweating like in a fight. We must settle this thing tonight, yeah. Come let us catch some feelings for night, yeah. And if you tell me, say make a bello, bello, bello. I don't go waste time, but to do like so. Bello, bello. Divide me Joe, this love, yeah. This love and loving, no be chop and go, yeah. Now because of you, eh, I get to go strong. Body, oh.
All over, all over.
I make you make we spend this money, oh.
All over,
hey.
All over.
Not because of you, eh, I get to go strong.
All over, all over.
This feeling got me falling.
All over, all over.
The cat has something they do me for body, oh.
All over, all over.
I make you make we spend this money, oh.
All over, all over.
This one I can lead and Romeo. Original of Bungalow Bobo, 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 Bobo. Say na me, where you make them shock out. Love me, Jeje, love me, tender. Yeah. And if you tell me, say make a fellow.
Fellow, fellow.
I don't go waste time, but to do like so.
Fellow, fellow.
If I give me joy, if I give me joy, this goes. Because of you, eh, I get to go strong.
All over, all over.
This feeling got me falling.
All over, all over.
The cat has something they do me for body, yo.
All over, all over.
I make you make me spend this money, yo.
All over, all over.
Not because of you, eh, I get to go strong.
All over, all over.
This feeling got me falling.
All over, all over.
The cat has something they do me for body, yo.
All over, all over.
Make you make me spend this money, oh.
All over, all over.
And my baby for life,
for life, for life.
I wanna wake up by your side,
for life, for life.
Do some crazy things for life,
for life, for life.
Now me and you for life,
for life, for life.
Because of you I get to go.
All over, all over.
I make you make me spend this money, oh.
All over,
hey.
All over.
Not because of you, eh, I get to go strong.
All over, all over.
This feeling got me falling.
All over, all over.
The cat has something they do me for body, oh.
All over, all over.
I make you make me spend this money, oh.
My money, my body, now your own.
It's a real pattern.
If I tell you, say I love you, oh. My money, my body, now your own, oh baby. 30 billion for the account, yo. Versace and Gucci for your body, oh baby. No do, gara gara for me. No do, say that oh. No do, shakara oh. No do, gara gara for me oh. Yeah, yeah, beautiful too. My number one in tutu. Sipping brooku tutu. For your love it tutu. I go chuku, biko obianuju. Say you do me juju, cause I'm feeling the juju. Shake it to you, I wanna dash it to you. You can have it to you, know I got this in you. I love you. There's nothing above you. Get you. I like your minis, get you. Okay, you carry fancy, you. If I tell you, say I love you. love you, oh. My money, my body, now your own, oh baby. 30 billion for the account, yo. Versace and Gucci for your body, oh baby.
No do, gotta for me. No do, said I don't. No do, shakara, oh eh. No do, gotta for me, oh.
Yeah, yeah, beautiful too. My number one in tutu. Sipping brooku tutu. For your love in tutu. I go chuku chuku chuku. Biko obianu ju. Say you do me juju. Cause I'm feeling the juju. And you know say nobody holy. But I don't go tell you story. I gotta be your man. I gotta be your man. Let me talk to you. Say a few things, girl, I'm feeling you. But it's up to you. Say you know I got this. I love you. There's nothing above you. Bridget, yeah. I like your mini skirt, yeah. Okay, you carry fancy, yeah. If I tell you, say I love you, oh. My money, my body, now your own, oh baby. 30 billion for the account, yo. Yeah. Versace and Gucci for your body, oh baby.
No do, gotta for me. No do, said I don't. No do, shakara, oh eh.
Favorite boy, techno on the beat.
Mix Monster.
I'm only trying to come in to start whatever we need to do before we allow you come in. Anyway, thank you very much for finding time in this busy holidays weekend to come, you know, to an occasion like this. Many times, winter time, we need our beds in our cozy rooms, you know, to relax. But we said no, we want to come and celebrate with a friend and a sister. So you all welcome. It is wonderful to be in your midst. It happens once in a while. And somebody is just celebrating something special in her life, and we decided to come celebrate with her. And I'm sure you are in the right place at the right time, and I'm sure you will enjoy yourself tonight. Just a quick housekeeping. Within the hall, we have a door right at my right hand side there, and there's one at my far left hand side and one right by my left hand side here. In case of any emergency, please use them doors for safety reasons. And nothing will happen to us in Jesus' name. All right, we're celebrating a birthday of a wonderful lady. If she wasn't wonderful, we wouldn't be here. And that's why we are gathered this evening at the Cliburn Hotel here in Galway. A lot of you have traveled from far and near just to make it a date with her. So this evening, I'd like to introduce myself. I am Uche Nnamnyina Gobor. I live here in Galway. Work with Boston Scientific as a quality technician. Most of the time, I do this as a way of mingling and celebrating with friends and also family. Working with me tonight is the decoration you've seen. You can see how beautiful this place is. And it was done by Varoli Event here in Galway. Also tonight, I have working with me a special friend, an apostle also. He used to be here in Galway. We know him as Uncle Seku. Secular fame all the way from Scotland. Let's put our hands together for him. So in case you find yourself on Facebook, don't blame me, blame him. He's the one to put you there. So when he comes in front of you, please give him a good smile, a good cheese, and you would have GJJ. He's all the way from Dublin. GJJ, put your hands together for him. Without much ado, it's time for us to welcome our special guest, our friend and our sister, the one who had brought us together here in Claiborne Hotel. Ladies and gentlemen, let's stand as we welcome the celebrant, Mrs. Atinuke Kolawole. Put your hands together. Put your hands together. It's her special day. She demands every accord you can give to her. She's been waiting for this day, and it has come. So we're going to celebrate with her. She's going to dance in through the aisle. And we expect that we give her all the best. DJ.
Body level, body level, body level. Opportunity, I know you would dance. Have your seat. Mr. and Mrs. Kola Wole, it is wonderful to see you dance down the aisle. Ladies and gentlemen, you're most welcome again to this wonderful occasion. It is nice to celebrate with people who are celebrating. You know yourself. And I love the choice of song. She said, Olu Wanda Milare, God has done me well. Ladies and gentlemen, on that junction, we would like to stand for an opening prayer. Let us all rise to our feet, please, and honor our King of Kings and our Lord of Lords, the one who had made it special for us to gather today. It is not by our strength, neither is it by our might. Let's bow our heads. Jehovah Almighty, we thank you. Our Lord and our God, we bless you. We give you praise, we give you honor. We lift your name on high, for this is the day you have made. We rejoice and we're glad in it. Jehovah Lord, before today came to being, you already know about it. Jehovah, we just want to thank you. We want to bless you. We want to lift your name on high, for there is no one like you. Your daughter Atinoke today call upon you. Father, you have answered her prayers. In children, you have given her. Father, in wealth, you have given to her. In giving a husband, Father, you have given her the best man on earth. Father, we just want to bless your name. For this day, that is her birthday, Father, she's giving you acknowledgement. Father, she's giving you all appreciation. She lifts your name on high, O Lord. Father, we thank you for you have made this day come to pass. Jehovah, as we gather, Father, gather with us. As we eat, we eat with us, O Lord. Father, as we drink tonight, drink with us. In the mighty name of Jesus, anything that will come against your word in our midst today, Father, we rebuke them in the mighty name of Jesus. You are the one that gives grace, Father. Today, grant us grace. In the mighty name of Jesus. In every area of our lives, as we have come to celebrate with her, let celebration not cease in our homes, in the mighty name of Jesus. There are people who have come from far and near. Father, you brought them here safely, and safely you will return them back. In the mighty name of Jesus, we give you all the praise. We give you all the glory. Take all the glory, O Lord. For in Jesus' wonderful name, we have prayed. Amen. And the children of God say,
Amen.
Hallelujah. You may be seated. Glory to God. Many times you expect a joke. And many times I used to say jokes, but I don't say them anymore. You know why? Because they're expensive and I can't afford them anymore. So we will leave jokes tonight. We will go into serious business. Tonight we just want to celebrate somebody who we know here in Galway. But ladies and gentlemen, if I get your attention, you will realize that many of us came from different areas of the world and we connect together, and God has brought us together as one family living in this community, Galway. It is not because we chose to. Sometimes we think we have, but God has directed our footsteps. And that's why we are together celebrating. Mrs. Atinuke Kolawole was born some years ago. She actually is from Abeokuta, but she was born, bred, and raised in Ibadan. Before 15 years ago, she met this wonderful, handsome, young man. He's still young, don't mind the white on his beard. He's still a young man. Is a beautiful gentleman, and they've been together for this number of years, and God has blessed them with children. Ladies and gentlemen, God gave them male and female. What else can you ask from God? Let's put our hands together for this wonderful, wonderful woman. Growing up in this Galway, since I came into this Galway, there's one thing that's peculiar about her. She smiles all the time. She's so friendly and she's so respectful. Many times when I see her, the first thing she does is to say hello to me, greet me as someone would greet the fellow human being. She is very friendly, that I must tell you. And that's one thing I know about her. And without leaving words, the husband also has respect for people. It doesn't matter who you are, it doesn't matter how big or small you are, he would also still give you that hello that you deserve. It is wonderful to be friend to this family. It's wonderful to be part of them. So ladies and gentlemen, you're not in the wrong place. If they have called you to come celebrate, they have really called you to celebrate. Tonight, we might be expecting maybe a normal role and a normal thing that happens. Tonight, dinner will start at 8, so almost dinner is going to start right away. So dinner will be between 8 and 9, am I right? 8:30 to about 9:30. And you know when Oyibo say it is time, it is time. It's not about us. The way we do our thing, we call it African time. But don't worry, tonight is not African time when it comes to food. So we're going to have a dinner at 8:30 p.m. So before that comes up, ladies and gentlemen, let me just quickly have your audience. We will run this to my sister. Put your hands together for Mrs. Adejo Klebashir.
Thank you so much. Hello everyone, good evening. My name is Joke Hakim. I think you made a mistake by calling me Bashir. I am Mrs. Hakim.
I'm so sorry.
Just a point of correction. Yeah, I'm here tonight to celebrate with my darling sister. I've got so many things to say about Atinuke. First of all, anybody that knows Atinuke, we know she is a stubborn girl. She is very stubborn. I'm here to say the negative part of her because this is the truth. I'm not here to lie about her. At the end, I'm giving the very positive about her. She's very respectful. She's a lovely girl. Everyone that you can know through me, she gives them the full respect. That is one thing about her. But don't cross her path. That is Tinuke for you. Tinuke, today is your special day. I wish you long life and prosperity. Many more fruitful years ahead. You and your husband, you shall all live to see many more years together. Thank you, everyone.
Okay. Now, one thing you should have noticed here is that a senior sister remains a senior sister. There's nothing wrong in being stubborn, in case you are worrying yourself about her being stubborn. But she said she has a lot of respect. That is more important. And I said it before she said it, that she has much respect for people around her. Put your hands together once more for Mrs. Adejo. All the way from London. All the way from London. Now, she's not the only one who knows about Mrs. Atinuke. There's one other lady who came all the way from Dublin. She also knows Atinuke. Her name is Mrs. Foluke Alamo. Please put your hands together for her. She has one thing to say about our sister. Thank you so much, my sister. God bless you. Put your hands together once more for her.
I'm here tonight to celebrate with my sister. She's one in a million. She's very respectful. She's someone you can trust. Tinuke, I wish you happy birthday, long life. You'll see many more years in Jesus' name.
Thank you so much, Mrs. Foluke Alamo. God bless you. Like I said, this is local Galway. A lot of us also live here and we know our sister. There's a brother of ours, I knew him long time ago, even when I first came into this country. He's here tonight celebrating with us. He doesn't live in Galway anymore. Please join me as I bring on. He told me he has a title now, so Mr. Bashir Lanre Onolaja. He knows also about our sister Atinuke. My brother, all the way from Atlo. Put your hands together for him. He's Bashir now, so be careful.
Good evening, everybody. I just want to thank God for what God has done for my sister and my brother tonight. I remember about 14 years ago, we went to a party together with my friend, a friend's party in North Nakara, and we met Sister Atinuke there. And I'm the one that invited my friend. I've known Karode now for like 19 years through a friend, Mr. Prince. And since then, And I asked my friend that, do you like Sister Tunuke? And I walked up to her and I said, Sister Tunuke, my friends likes you. And my sister said, ah, Brother Larry, I don't want problem. I said, this is not problem. This man is not like me. I remember I told everything I told you, I remember every word. And she said, if you allow, I don't want problem. I said, there's no problem in this. My friend is a perfect gentleman. A perfect gentleman, a reliable man. I'm so glad today that I'm part of your family. You give me the opportunity to be part of your family. I'm so honored to be your present today. I hold you so much, you guys. And I remember some times ago when I have some little problem, you guys are there for me. Everybody run away. But you guys, Sister Tunuke, I can never forget you. And Kaiwode, I can never forget you. You are part of my family. You hold my, even I'm not here anymore, you still look after my home. I will be able, every time I pray for you guys, I'm so happy to be here that both of you are together and you're going to be together for life in Jesus' name. Amen. I'm so glad. Anytime I come to your house, I relax because you make me so comfortable. When I needed somebody, both of you are there for me. You are there for me. I'm so glad to be part of your family. Sister Tunuke was a very lovely woman, very lovely sister that I've met a year, some years ago, and she's never changed. And her sister said she's stubborn, but it's better at times. She's not stubborn, but she doesn't take nonsense from nobody. It's not that she's stubborn. She doesn't take nonsense. And she's a very respectable woman. Very responsible, very dependable family. I'm so glad. I wish you long life and prosperity. In Jesus' name, amen.
Put your hands together for Bashoru Onolaja. You know, many times when you're asked to come out here to speak, it might look as if it's easy, but sometimes the stage takes it off you. It's wonderful to acknowledge people who've done some great things in your life. It was more like giving a wedding speech, you know, what he did. He's told us something that happened here, why these two people are sitting here today. You know, the secret is open now. So Sister Tunuke, we know how it started now. And Brakayode, we know how the gist went too. Hallelujah. Okay, we have another sister here in Galway who wants to talk about our sister. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Mrs. Leshi. Mrs. Leshi. She's a young woman, very young woman. I missed her 50th. So young. You can see her walking majestically. Put your hands once more together for her.
Thank you very much, right? Yara Ekitikete. Bye, see you when you're back. And to the rest of you, good evening. Yeah, Aristotle, the great philosopher, says, and I quote, that we are what we repeatedly do. Excellence is not an act, but a habit. Sister Tinuke, as has been said by her sisters, she is a humble woman. She respects everyone. As young as I am here, she keeps calling me mommy. I am not mommy. I'm your auntie. What is she saying? She said, you're my mommy. She keeps calling me mommy. And when my mom came, she rushed to her and said, oh, grandma. Then my mother greeted her and said, because I am mommy, so you are grandma. She is a very lovely woman to the core. She respects, it doesn't matter whether you are young, younger than her or older, she respects everyone. And she is a very selfless person. When I celebrated my 50th in this hotel, around 3 years ago, she was up and doing. A month before I celebrated the birthday, she was always in my house asking, what else can we do? What else do you want me to do? What do you want me to do for you? She has always been, I knew her in 2003, and since then have not been disappointed. She is a person that you can rely on. She's very reliable, dependable, to the level of human being, because God is the only dependable being. But to the act of the human, to human being level, she is very dependable and reliable. And yes, her sister said she was, I would say was, stubborn, but she's no longer stubborn. Because two stubborn people cannot live together in peace. An average Ekiti man is a stubborn person. Don't worry, I am not being partial here. I am from Abeokuta. She's my sister. But I spent 18 good years, I spent my teenage years in Abeokuta. 22 years in and out, 18 full years to full years in Abeokuta. So I know what an average, my dad said, you won't marry an Ekiti man. Because I know you are stubborn. One day we just beat you to death. Then I said, no, if God says I'm going to marry one, I will. If he says no, I won't. But she's no longer a stubborn girl that you used to know. She is a very humble woman. And I pray that as you people are living, you and every of people older and your age older than you, your age mates and people that are younger, the people kind of make reference. Sometimes they don't even know that I'm closer to your family. And they say, oh, that is one family that I envy so much. You don't hear things about them outside. You know, well, she talks a lot, but no. Her husband is the angel. He is the best man on earth. And that is very good. That is one thing about her. A lot of things are very good about her. And I wish you a very long life, in good health, wealth, grace, favor of man and God. And I pray that the peace of God that passes all human understanding will continually and forever remain with both of you and your children, your family at large, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Happy birthday, sis.
Lovely. Two things I'm going to pick from there. She talked so much about her, and she pointed a philosopher, and also she's the first person who will say happy birthday today. You said it too? Did you? Okay, she said it too. Well, I don't know why I did only her. Maybe it was more louder. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to ask that we sing a happy birthday song to my sister tonight, right now. I wouldn't ask you to stand on your feet. I'll just say one, two, go. But wait, I'll bring Sister Joke again. She will stand by my side here and she will lead the happy birthday song. Is that okay, sister? Okay. While that is getting ready, Elijah has a word for my sister as well. Elijah, get ready after the birthday song. You're going to talk about my sister. Yes, ma, you are. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to start the happy birthday song, and we are going to count 1, 2, 3. At the end of the number 3, we start together, okay? 1, 2, 3.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, Atinuke. Happy birthday to you. May good God bless you, Atinuke. May good God bless you.
Hip, hip, hip. Hooray. Hip, hip, hip.
Hooray.
one is a special one from Auntie Nuke. Okay. No, I said it's a special one from you. So she wants you to come right to me. It's an open microphone, so you talk about her. Ladies and gentlemen, as Elijah is getting ready, we have four children here, five altogether. Ladies and gentlemen, there's something that I missed to tell you. We all have been calling her Mrs. Atinuke, but there's one common name that we know her to be. Who knows it? Mommy Koi. And Koi is here tonight. Dennis is here tonight. Alex is here tonight. Whitney is here tonight. And Ellie is here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for these wonderful children that God has given to this special family. It is wonderful to have them. Don't worry, during the photo section, you would see all of them in action. But before we go on, Whitney has a message for mommy. Whitney, come on. She volunteered so much that she wants to talk about mom. Whitney.
Thank you, mommy, for taking care of you. Happy birthday, mommy.
Put your hands together on behalf of the family and the children. Whitney has said happy birthday and she appreciates mom. Elijah, we are waiting for you right now. Thank you so much, Elijah. Okay, Elijah is busy. When she finishes, she's still going to come to the microphone. Mr. and Mrs. Kolawole would go for a minute or two and they will be back to us. Before they come back, the DJ is going to entertain us. But DJ, before you start, I look at this stage. This dance floor is very small, but we're still going to push away some things here because DJ Jay is a wonderful DJ. When he starts, you have to beg him to stop. So, but we're going to take our food at exactly 8:30, 5 minutes to go. And once we start our food, I want you to load up before we come on the floor to dance. I don't want any casualty. So it will be nice for us to eat before we dance. Don't eat too much so you'll be able to dance. It's just an advice. I've been to parties before when people eat, and when they finish eating, they tell you, I can't dance no more. I can't lift myself. Elijah, it's time for you now. Thank you very much, Elijah. Okay, Elijah is not coming up. Thank you so much. Please put your hands together for Elijah. She has said it all from where she's sitting. She knows her so much, and she has been also close to the family. Ladies and gentlemen, we might ask Mrs. Kolawole to take their leave. You can go change. Or you still want to stay with us? Because when she told me she's going to change about 8 times, I said, well, okay, you were joking. Because she told me she was going to change 8 times. I said, oh my God.
It's our day.
Okay. You can 21 times if you want. But we need to be time conscious as well. So ladies and gentlemen, DJ Jay will give us some music while we wait for the dinner to get ready. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. A big happy birthday to you. Alright, we're gonna take a picture section. The family first. And second, can we have just two of them first, then the children will join. Just two of them first. Or no, just half first, then the husband will join, then the children will join.
Alex, if you go sit down. Table 10, please. Table 10, please. Okay, table 10, 1 minute. Yeah, okay. Table 10 now, thank you. Sorry about the wait.
Not like my prosperity.
Table 12, please get ready. The pictures, please. Thank you. Table, come on, let's go.
12, please. Some of the children here can this table join, so the five join. The children are already here, so I have just few. So table five. And that table.
Happy birthday to you.
Alright, thank you. As possible, we're going to spell Jesus, and at the last letter S, our sister is going to cut her birthday cake. There are three cakes there, so simultaneously as she's cutting the mini one, the two other ones are cut also. So let's take it like that. So can you hold the knife? Okay, my brother, hold the hand too. Good. So ladies and gentlemen, you're gonna spell with me. J.
J.
I can't hear you.
J.
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 E.
E.
S.
S.
U.
U.
S.
S.
Jesus. Put your hands together for my sister. A big happy birthday to you. All right, we're going to take a picture section. The family first. And second, can we have just two of them first, then the children will join? Just two of them first. Or no, just half first, then the husband will join, then the children will join. Just for a second. Don't go, Queen. Mom first, then dad and the children. Can we say Uncle K? Can you join your wife? Vicky? Okay, Dennis, Alex, Whitney, get ready. Okay, children, can you join? Ellie, can you join them? She is everyone, she is. Okay.
Thank you.
coming. Thank you.
Together for her. So she won a grand prize from, it might not be like a check, but it's special, and I know she would feel it. Our celebrant is still gonna dance when all of us will join her on stage. But at the end, Circle of Fame is gonna take.
Tonight, yeah. Come let us touch the feelings for night. And if you don't, then make up better. Yeah. I'm gonna go Yeah. I'm not afraid to die. Thank you. I'm I go do your body at the same time. We are gonna leave by my side. Ain't time for me to go to sleep. Baby, they confuse me with a bomb. But she got the guy who didn't send her money from London.
Ojo ibi se pataki, o se koko. Ojo ibi se pataki, o se koko. Ni odun baba laye o ye ko sope.